Statues, soft pastel color schemes, and an apparent low quality. This style of art was soon adopted by vaporwave enthusiasts and became very popular on Tumblr. Eventually, both the music and art merged to make one. Together, they have created a subculture on the internet that many enjoy being a part of.
Come here for a second. I don't like the way he treats you. He doesn't deserve you. He really don't.